A lot of guys have been asking, why Amity? We have a lot of things in common between Amity and Realme. Well, Amity is India's number one private university. Well, I cannot say we are number one, but yes, we are the fastest growing brand. Secondly, we both share the same global vision. Well, Amity is present across in many campuses, London, Singapore, UAE, Europe. We are also guys going globally, as all the time said. I believe now you can't wait for the prize. So, but before that, let me tell you what Realme 2 is all about. As you can see, it's a perfect combination of power and style. That means that we have given the name of the product as the Max Power and Max Style. Right? Now, let me compare with some of the industry standards in the similar price segment. Now, when I see none of the products over here are an equivalent, even closer to the equivalent to the product of Realme 2 Pro has been offering in this similar price segment. Coming down to the last product, my friendly, they are using Snapdragon 450 which you use for Realme 2, but my team wanted to compare because we were on the similar price segment. But anyways, yes, so we have a lot of things in Realme 2. We are the first one in this price segment to launch a new lock screen with higher screen to body ratio, Snapdragon 660, 8GB RAM, the lowest aperture of 1.7. This is something which, you know, unbelievable is the price segment to be able to offer you. There's many more things and many more list of advantages in this Realme 2 Pro, which I think you will be coming down in the near future, which you will see in the product. We have a Vino 512 GPU for the gaming, like what my friend from Aspal said. We have DDR4 RAMs, 40 Gorilla Glass, Sony sensors, and many more things to go for. So what do you think, friend? Isn't it amazing to have so many features in one phone? My Mr. Skyly, our global CEO, obviously, you will be on the stage along with Henry Adam and Mr. Jesus Goyal.
I request the media to please step forward.